Here? Did they make it? Hey! Hey, talk to me! Say something! Oh God! Oh God! Hey! Hey, what are they doing? What's going on there? Hey, where are you taking me? No! Hey! Where am I? Hey, what is this place? Hey, where are you taking me? No! Where am I, man? Hey, wait. Where are you going? Don't leave me here!
Josh. Josh, is that you?
Alex.
Thank you.
Josh, where are you going? Josh, stop! Joshua? Is that you?
I'm busy. Go away.
What are you doing here?
I want my toy.
Aren't you afraid of being here alone?
I'm a brave soldier. I'm looking for Robbie.
Is there anything I can do?
Find Robbie. I want my toy.
I haven't seen any toys around here.
Guess you're not my friend.
Okay. I'll go see if I can find him. Here.
I want Robbie.
This is yours, you remember? Take it. Come on. Where are you going? Josh! Josh, come back! Where are you going? Josh!
Hometown? You could say that. Good luck, soldier.
Thanks.
Thanks for the ride.
This place.
Alex?
Judge Holloway. Hey.
I didn't know you were home. Does your mother know? She didn't say anything.
No, I haven't talked to her. Actually, I haven't really talked to anyone. I'm not planning on sticking around for long.
Oh. Well, I hope you get a chance to catch up with Elle. I'm sure she'd love to see you.
She's still here?
Of course. You know how it is. No one ever leaves this place.
Yeah, I guess. This town's so quiet. It's changed.
Yes. Not for the better, I'm afraid. You should go home. See your mother. Perhaps I'll see you later. You look well, by the way.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Hey, Judge Holloway. Can I ask you a question?
Sure, Alex. What is it?
The town seems empty. All the stores are closed or boarded up. What's going on?
It's complicated, Alex. A lot of things have happened since you left. I really think you ought to just go home.
I noticed a banner out front that said something about an anniversary.
Yes. The town's 150-year anniversary.
But wasn't that celebration, like, years ago? I thought I remembered being here for it.
You're right. Things tend to stay in one place around here. I guess it's time we took that down, huh?
Was that when all the businesses started closing?
I'm not sure, Alex. It's been a while.
I was just curious.
You need to go home, Alex. Your mother's not been well. She needs you.
What's wrong? Is she okay?
Go home, Alex. Your mother needs you. We can talk later.
Feels strange to be back here again. Hello? Hello? Huh, that's strange. What's your problem?
I had a bad dream. Never mind. It's nothing.
Look, take it. If you get scared again, just turn it on. Okay?
Thanks, Alex.
Sure. Mom. Mom.
Alex. What are you doing here?
I just got discharged. I was in the hospital for a bit, but I'm all right now.
You've been gone too long.
Yeah. Where is everybody? Where's Josh?
I don't know. Your father went to look for him. But now he's gone. Everyone's gone.
Mom, what's going on here? What happened? Mom.
I miss your brother, Alex.
Look, I'll find him. I had this dream. I just have a feeling he's in trouble. Don't worry about it. I'll find Joshua. Mom, your dress is... What? What was that?
The basement.
I'm gonna go look around. You just stay here.
Josh?
Yeah. What the hell are you doing? You know this place is off limits. I don't ever want to see you in here again. Are we clear?
I'm sorry. Yes. Yes, sir.
Thank you. Alex, I can't talk right now. I'm very busy.
Thank you.